नमस्कार, दिस इज़ द बैच नोटिफिकेशन फॉर द फर्स्ट बैच ऑफ ई लर्निंग क्लासेस फॉर ओपीएससी ओडिशा सिविल सर्विसेज 2019-20 फॉर द मंथ ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर. सो द बैच इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम सेप्टेम्बर 10th, 2019. इंटरेस्टेड स्टूडेंट्स कैन टेक एडमिशन बिफोर दैट. So, a few words about our own classes. It was set up in 2011 by ex-international civil servant from United Nations, Dr. Suhag Sundar Nanda. It offers comprehensive coaching for UPSC and PSC exams. You can check our results in the following website. So, what are the advantages of joining Arohan's online course? Number one, personal guidance with individual counseling and progress tracking. So, you know, depending on the individual differences of the students, some students can, cope up faster, some students will take time. So, all the hand holding and everything that will be done, mentorship will be given for them. Daily practice of 50 objective questions and 6 subjective questions with model answers. So, which will help you in setting your writing skills properly for the mains exam. And then one problem with the other online classes is that there is a particular validity of the video. Okay, like you can play it 3-4 times or it will be valid till 24 hours or 7 days or 1 month. So in case of our own videos, it is basically available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, and there is no time limit or no restriction on the number of times you can play it. Okay. So for OPSC Civil Services, we are having 3 batches in September. This is the batch notification for the first batch. It starts on 10th September. So those who want to join for this batch, you can join before 10th September. Second batch will be starting from 20th and third batch from 30th September. So it includes your GS, optionals and compulsory papers, that is compulsory English and compulsory Odia and essay. Daily, weekly and monthly tests are there. Study material, textbooks and test series included. You will be having classes all 7 days a week. And after 1 year, after your course completes, there will be a repeater's batch. It will be free of cost till you crack the exam. So if you take even 5 years to crack the exam, you will be connected with us for all the 5 years. You will be getting the videos, the new videos for all the 5 years. We have a fee waiver program. This is basically for all women aspirants, children of defense, police, paramilitary forces, children of teachers and professors, all Divyang students, students who have completed standard 10 from Saraswati Shishu and Vidya Mandir. So 10% free waiver we are giving for these students. Of course, they have to submit the proof of, you know, whatever category they are claiming. Also, we are having scholarship for people, for the students who are not financially well off. In that case, we have the Vande Mataram scholarship. So for that, the basic document is your annual income certificate from your tehsil, that has to be presented. After that, there will be a written exam, okay, a subjective exam, and followed by interview. If you want to schedule this test, you can WhatsApp or Telegram 9437002210. Quantum of the scholarship is determined based on the exam and the interview. It may range from 10% to 100%. What are the optionals offered? Geography, Political Science and IR, Public Administration, Psychology, Sociology, Home Science, Education, Geology, Philosophy, Agriculture, History, Forestry and Law. These are the optionals for OPSC that we are offering. Now, why should you choose e-learning batches, online batches? So, of course, the first choice is classroom coaching, but every time it is not possible for all to come for classroom coaching. Number one, distance may be a problem for some people who are not staying at that particular place. Secondly, if you shift from your hometown to the place of coaching, there are 2-3 issues. Number one is the overhead expenses, etc. Second is the change in food and water and the climate. So many people have problems with that. So another thing is, in the classroom coaching, the faculty is going to teach you once. He may repeat it 2-3 times if you have doubts, but it is very unlikely he is going to repeat the entire lecture. So one good advantage of e-learning batches, you can repeat and repeat the video as many times you want till the concept is clear. This is more specifically in case of your mathematics, that is CSAT and reasoning papers, right? So you can study according to your own pace. So if you come to a classroom program, suppose for example Arohan's classroom programs are basically 4 hours per batch. So we're having two batches, morning, evening, four hours. So it's quite intensive. And in the beginning, what I feel is some students or most students have a problem with 4 hours, right? So if you are in e-learning, so it depends, if you want to see 1 hour of the first video and next day you want to see another hour, it's your wish, okay, which is not possible in classroom, right? So classroom structure is more rigid and this is more flexible structure. Also, you study in the safety of your home, okay, so that is a worry for many parents. And you get the same facilities, including the same printed study materials, which the classroom students get. And the course is cost effective in the sense that the classroom batch is 80,000 rupees for 1 year and the online batches are 40,000 rupees. So around half of the price of your classroom coaching. So the course fee for online batch is 40,000. It includes all papers of prelim, main and interview support also. And the structure is that Monday to Friday you get the GS classes. Okay, it will be 8 hours class. So 4 subjects are taught. And then Saturday, Sunday, you have your optional classes. Currently, we are giving 9 optionals, okay, and 9 optionals of the classroom batch, and there are 4 optionals which are given online. So currently 13 optionals are going on and we plan to add 2 more. So 15 optionals will be there. List of optionals I've already told you. And there is contact classes for these e-learning students if you want to have some, doubt clearance and personal interaction. So this is scheduled on Sundays, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. as per the communicated schedule, okay, that is, what schedule it will be made available to you, okay. So if you have any query, you can WhatsApp 9437002210 or you can Telegram it. This will be the primary contact number for the e-learning batches. And if you want to call the Bhubaneswar or Cuttack centers, the numbers are given. For Bhubaneswar center, it is 768405 4656, and for Cuttack it is 7325904599. But the primary contact for e-learning batches will be 9437002210. You can WhatsApp or Telegram because I will not be able to attend calls on this number. So best wishes for the preparation. Thank you.